This tutorial will cover the Despike module. The Despike module is used to remove large amplitude spikes from your seismic signal. It works by calculating an average or median amplitude over a given area, and then by rejecting samples that fall outside a user-defined threshold. Despike can be run in almost any sort order you like, although the sort order chosen will affect the output of the module. The horizontal sliding window and the sample window define the area over which average amplitude is calculated. More samples for a longer time window, and more traces to cover a larger area spatially. The number of samples moved defines the maximum size of the spike that will be suppressed. In this example, large amplitude bursts longer than 10 samples will not be removed. The user-defined threshold changes how aggressively the module will remove spikes. Lower numbers here make the program more aggressive. You also have the option to change how the program calculates average for your threshold calculation, to median, lower quartile, or regression. View the results of Despike using the input, output, and difference vistas. To get your own free evaluation license of gPlatform, please visit us at geomage.com. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more useful tutorials, tips, and updates on the latest features gPlatform has to offer.